But I'm in Tesco's at Ireland holiday. And the club is a new drink that I've tried in Ireland, and it's really good, and it's quite common here, but they got wild berries and exotic Fanta. We got hat from club. I got some insane stuff over here. And I also found out I'm kind of famous. I didn't even know, but I was in a really, really old IKEA ad. What's this fruit squash fudge? I don't know why, but it looks like Kool-Aid. Ooh. I've had summer fruits, but not much. Is that a different... I got some insane fruits. Personally, I'd probably go wildberry or exotic. I'd probably go exotic. What? Plus, zero sugar. Oh, jeez.